Strange story is developing tonight in Brevard County.
Yeah, school administrators in Cocoa called police on a kindergartner for slapping an assistant principal.
West 2's Dan Billow is at Cambridge Elementary School in Cocoa. And Dan, how did this happen?
Well, Jim, teachers and administrators were apparently at the end of their rope trying to get the little boy to behave. And when it came to violence, they decided to let the police handle it.
We have a retained kindergartner. He's 6 years old. We have ongoing problems with him, and this morning he has attacked our assistant principal, bloodied her arm.
At Cambridge Elementary School, the assistant principal was slapped and scratched, but not seriously hurt. School officials and police will not identify the kindergarten boy who did it.
Is the person that was injured need medical?
No, she got beat up.
Cambridge draws children from some high-crime neighborhoods, and one local resident says in the past these kids, young though they may have been, have caused some trouble. She gives Principal Hyla Mercer credit for cleaning things up.
She's a wonderful principal. Since she's been here, the kids behave.
Calling police on a kindergartner may sound extreme, but school officials are concerned about their liability when it comes to physically restraining students. The district's code of conduct says the use of corporal punishment is prohibited. Alternative disciplinary procedures, which may include timeout, peer review, or other forms of positive reinforcement, should be used to bring about appropriate student classroom behavior. Police are not filing any charges against the 6-year-old, but it is likely that that student will not be allowed, at least for the time being, to return to school. We're live in Cocoa. Dan Billow, West 2 News.